follow companies, they follow people. His marketing version of landing all the emerging brands through his personal branding on LinkedIn. The engagement's something less as well. Yeah, 104 likes. His last post got 12,000 likes. It's engagement through the personal branding, through the leadership. Your leaders, you are responsible for marketing your companies through LinkedIn. It does start with a leader. I wanted to show a great Singapore example. Unfortunately, I couldn't find one. And when I googled the Singapore Airlines CEO, I'll never get flat in Singapore Airlines after doing this presentation. I'm PPS, they can't look me up. I'm trying to find it, and he's not on LinkedIn. But this woman is, Mary Ho, claims to be the CEO of Singapore Airlines. If she's the woman today, I want to meet her. Fantastic. Everyone knows this. Everyone knows the iconic Singapore girl from the 70s and the 80s. How Singapore Airlines stood out as a plane company. It's commodity. What's the difference? The Singapore girl. Fantastic. Absolutely wonderful. But Singapore Airlines now have a problem in terms of employee engagement. Singapore girl no longer wants to be the Singapore girl. If you meet the Singapore Airlines girl now, they tend to be Indian or Indonesian or Malaysian or Thai. They're no longer Singaporean. Because Singaporeans have gone, nah, that's not very sexy anymore. And one of their big problems, I believe, is the fact that Singapore Airlines stops every single Singapore Airlines girl from posting a picture of herself in her uniform on any social media. You won't find it anywhere. Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, LinkedIn. Nowhere at all. Not a single picture. The reason why? If you do it, you get instantly dismissed. Instant dismissal. Now, to me, they've missed the trick. They don't trust their employees, because if they had any brains, they would put all these girls in the Singapore Airlines outfit, in the places they go, like New York, and Moscow, and London, and Malaysia, and Sydney. And I should say, isn't it amazing to be a Singapore Airlines girl? Look at my picture in uniform. And that appeals to both clients, and it appeals to potential employees. So they're missing a trick by doing that, and that's really been proved by the fact that they've had to close several airlines.